would say they are grateful, they are humble, loving. I think about the phoenix rising, you know, they just rise out of the ashes. So they are, it's not often that I'm lost for words. As a community health center, these families are some of the strongest, most resilient families that I've certainly ever met in my whole life.